away. When he left, he forgot to take the poem with him. Now, I'm a totally dense about poetry, but I think this is pretty good, all right? Check it out.
The empty vase. Translucent beauty.
To yourself. Hey, you know what? That's pretty good.
Oh, good. Yeah. I think so, too, Steve.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, great. I'm so glad you guys like it. Yay. All right, I gotta go to work.
I'm not done.
All right, well, just get me back when you're through. Okay, see you guys.
Bye-bye.
Hi. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Poor Monica.
What?
What? He was with her when he wrote this poem. Look, my vessel's so lovely with nothing inside. Now that I've touched you, you seem emptier still. He thinks Monica's empty. She's the empty vase.
You really think that's what he meant?
Totally. Oh, God. Oh, she seems so happy, too.
Done.
Hey, what are you rapping?
Oh,
look what I got, Julio.
Yeah, it's a vase.
Yeah, just like the one in the poem.
Yeah, well, not exactly like the one in the poem.
What do you mean?
Remember how you said that you were really dense about poetry?
Yeah. So, I'm just an empty vase, huh?
What?
You know, so I don't read as many important books as you do, and I don't write trick poems that seem to be about one thing but are actually about something else. And you know what? I get excited about stupid stuff. Like when my People magazine comes on Saturday and the new Hold Everything catalog. You know, but that does not mean I'm empty. You know, I care about things. I care about my friends and family. You have no right to make that kind of judgment on me. You don't even know me.
Whoa. The poem is not about you.
What?
The empty vase is not about you. My baby, Preciosa. You make me so sad that you would think this.
I'm sorry. It's my friend Phoebe.
No, it's about all women. Well, all American women. You feel better now.
Oh.